the ambassador of Paraguay, Igor Pangracio.
Thank you very much.
For those who don't speak our indigenous language in Guarani from Paraguay, that means that we're very happy to have you here today with us. Welcome, bienvenidos for this wonderful show. Just a special thanks first. I would like to thank to the Kennedy Center for hosting this venue today, and to the Water and Sanitation Division, the Multilateral Investment Fund, the Office of External Affairs of the Inter-American Development Bank, and of course to Hugo Cáceres, our representatives to the bank, who made possible this event today, supporting all this wonderful event. In this month of May, in which we're celebrating our national independence, it's a great honor and privilege to present these young culture ambassadors of Paraguay, a country in the heart of South America. They are talented Paraguayans from different cities around the country under the great leadership of Maestro Luis Aram. Sonidos de la Tierra, Sounds of the Earth, is an innovative program of social entrepreneurship recognized by its great transformative impact on rural communities. Through music, they create social capital and reduce poverty. It was founded by orchestra director Luis Aram, that has used music to transform more than 200 communities so far in Paraguay. In 2012, the organization launched the H2O Orchestra, comprising professional musicians who build their own instruments with recycled materials related to water to promote water conservation in Latin America. Where there is music, there is hope, and I'm very certain that these young talented musicians are a great example and give me a lot of hope for the future of my country and of the world. So please enjoy the presentation, and I hope you join us in this journey to protect the environment and the conservation of water. Para aquellos que hablan español y mis queridos compatriotas, es un orgullo presentar a estos jóvenes talentosos que vienen de nuestro querido país bajo el liderazgo del gran maestro Luis Aram. Espero que disfruten de esta noche. Y viva el Paraguay en su mes de independencia. Muchas gracias.
Thank you. Muy buenas tardes a todos. Para nosotros es un verdadero placer y un orgullo estar en este escenario. Muchísimas gracias por sus aplausos.
Good afternoon. Thank you for being here. For us, it's an honor for you to be here at our concert and for all your applauses.
Quiero hablarle un poco de los instrumentos.
I want to show you some instruments.
Quiero mostrarle esto que para cualquiera quizás de nosotros sería solamente un pedazo de plástico con una madera.
For anybody else, this would only be a piece of plastic with a piece of wood.
Pero en la mano de la persona indicada, esto puede representar y ser vehículo del mejor de los artes.
But in the hands of the correct person, this can be a vehicle and for art.
Entonces quiero pedirle a Gustavo Lara que va a ofrecernos uno de los temas más difíciles del repertorio clásico para un violín, Yardas de Monti con un pedazo de plástico.
So Gustavo will be playing this violin, which is one of the toughest pieces of music in classical music. It's called Yardas, and it sounds like this.
Thank you. Entonces, lo que nosotros queremos demostrar con eso es que no importa en realidad el instrumento, lo importante es la persona que está detrás del instrumento. Así como nosotros también, de nosotros dependen las decisiones que van a cambiar el mundo, no importa en qué posición estemos.
This is what we want to show, that it doesn't really matter what instrument we play, but what really does matter is the person who's behind the instrument. This is the same message that we want to send with our H2O program, which is our decisions matter day by day.
Bueno, este es un momento muy importante en la presentación porque es el momento que estamos haciendo recorriendo el mundo buscando el nombre a este instrumento.
This is the fun part about the show, that we go around the world trying to find a name for this instrument.
Bueno, la idea en principio era hacer una trompeta y nos salió mucho más parecido a un corno.
The idea was to create a trumpet, but it turned out into more than a French horn.
Entonces, al final del concierto vamos a preguntar cómo se va a llamar nuestro instrumento. Bueno, quiero presentarle a Néstor, que nos va a ofrecer la música Rata Placendera.
So at the end of the concert, we're going to ask the name for a new name for this instrument. And this is Néstor. He's going to play the trumpet.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bueno, como verán, es mucho más difícil hacer música con este tipo de instrumentos. Y queremos ofrecerle lo mejor para ustedes. A continuación, vamos a hacer una música que es de una película muy conocida, que es el film Piratas del Caribe.
As you can see, it's very hard to make music with instruments like these. But we're going to make the effort and we're going to try to play a song from a movie called Pirates of the Caribbean. Thank you.
Bueno, quiero presentarle a los demás músicos.
I want to introduce the rest of the musicians.
La que tocó un solo recientemente, Esther López, ella es de KQP.
Esther López just played a solo, she's from KQP, Paraguay.
Talita Solís, Pedro Juan Caballero.
Talita Solís from Pedro Juan.
Fabio Araujo, San Juan Bautista. Israel López es muy especial para nosotros porque él es nuestro luthier, quien construye todos estos instrumentos.
Israel López is a very special musician for us because he constructs these instruments.
Juan Ayala, de Carapeguá. Néstor Barreto, Asunción. Guadalupe Ríos, Ayolas y Ecuador.
Guadalupe is also from Ecuador.
Héctor Rodríguez, KQP. Samuel Santa Cruz, Asunción. Bueno, y no crean que este instrumento era solamente parte de la decoración del escenario.
Don't think that these instruments are only part of the decoration of the stage.
Aunque ustedes no lo crean, esto es una marimba hecho de caños de PVC.
Even, you might not believe this, but this marimba is made out of pipes, PVC pipes.
Y para mostrarle cómo suena nuestra marimba H2O, le invito a Asunción Cantero, que nos va a demostrar un solo con marimba.
And Asunción Cantero is going to show us how this marimba sounds.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.